Hi.
Okay, so finally I find someone who's high. Almost mine. Thank you. Before this, I was interviewing Kunal and Sid, and I had to do this with them.
Kunal's not that tall. He wears wedges with heels.
Oh my god! I'm joking.
My god, no, it's a controversy.
Okay, but we were talking about your collection.
Moving on.
So, she's looking gorgeous. Tell me about this sari.
Thank you.
Tell me about this one. Is this a sari or what?
Yeah, it's a sari. Yeah? So, it's a deconstructed sari in fashion terms. Because we don't use normal terms in fashion.
Oh, okay.
But it's basically a sari that you put on like a skirt, put on the zipper.
Easy.
And you just put the palla the way you want it and pin it wherever you want. And you have a cool like a sports feel-ish, sport-ish
bustier
that you're wearing.
It's like so convenient. And imagine like at less than half the time of draping a sari.
But tell me one thing. What can we do about curvy girls like us?
Wear this in stretch.
Yeah,
scuba fabric.
Oh,
it'll hug your curves.
Yeah,
so it'll look nice.
But see, the thing is with curvy girls, I think they should show off their curves.
I totally agree with you.
And so wear something that hugs you, but in the right places. And
I hope everybody's listening to that. I need that. Okay, last thing. One thing that girls should always have in their wardrobe. Actually, five things.
I think a very, very edgy white dress for sure, because I think. I think white is a color that really can go from day to night and really brings out Indian skin. I love the color.
I guess a pair of well-fitted jeans.
Yeah, and bell bottoms and skinny jeans. Do the whole hog. You should have like various types of jeans for how you're feeling and what kind of shoes you're wearing. A really cool sari which you can wear for a brunch and dress it up for a sangeet also.
Okay.
And also well to the beach. So that and
two more.
A nice cool mod dress. Like a very, very cool 60s style.
Nice.
And what else? A white t-shirt. A white t-shirt that
I was gonna say
well.
White ganji.
Huh. Same. You need something white just to wear over jeans because you can wear heels and go out also.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, cool.
I don't have time anymore, so bye.
Bye.
Bye.